Oh, here we go. We got some more songs for you. People have been talking a lot, or a little bit. Mike was talking about punk rock history and growing up with it. I don't know about you guys, but it's still, you know, I'm getting ridiculously old, but not really. I don't feel that old, to tell you the truth. But anyway, it still means a lot to me. I still listen to it. And when I was a kid, I didn't really do very well in school. It was hard for me to find meaning. I was extremely, I wouldn't say bored by everything, but a little bit put off by everything. I don't know why. It was probably my problem, not the world's problem. But I found meaning in punk music, and that's why I got back into it. I was just sort of doing some solo stuff, and Mike hooked me up with these guys, and I really just remember the spirit of the stuff I've been listening to for so many years. I was just like, why not? And we've been having a lot of fun with it. So hope you enjoy it, and we're gonna keep going. This one some of you guys might know from a band called Kamen Rider that I did a couple years back.
Woo!
Facing up, stretching out, into the horizon. Don't you know we had to get away? Give a quick thanks to Get Your Ass to Mars for, first of all, being an amazing band.